Hello everyone, my name is Sunnert and I'm back again with another Europe map, as you can see. This time I'm Morocco. This one is a bit different though. This is an alliance battle. We are battling world supremacy. It's 11 versus 11. The only rule we have is no gold use allowed. Let's see. We did not have free choice. So we got put randomly on the map. It packed out quite well for us, I think. We got the whole of America. Africa, we have three people in. Also, they all spawned in like Western Europe, which is a bit weird. But still, we'll take it. And most of us are located over here. Even though their name sounds quite strong, their players are pretty average. My 11 players are all pretty good players. So hopefully we can win and advance in the rankings. As you can see, here's the team. We are with 11 and they are with 11. These are all great players. So my alliance is the TTC. We are at spot 45 right now. So winning this is crucial to stand beside the best alliances in the world. My players will be communicating via Discord and will not be talking English in Discord, so I cannot show that, sadly. For the start, let's research infantry, submarines. The reason why I'm going for submarines so early is because naval bases, level 1, are the only requirement to build a submarine, of course with a factory, and these ones are built in less than 15 minutes, so. Then we're gonna lay them out here, so Spain cannot send reinforcements to this little bit of land, and we can maybe sandwich Algeria together with Libya over here. So let's see how this pans out. We are going for our first attack. Algeria decided to go for my neighbor Libya, so I will be going in to take out Algeria. My spies did excellent work. They revealed all the armies, so I know exactly where they all are. Libya will probably defend pretty easily against Algeria because of his defense bonus, so it should be good. I'm also kicking Spain out of Africa. My subs will hopefully catch some Spanish units if they try to reinforce these two provinces. Both South and North America are almost here, so they can help out. The rest of the guys are not doing any major attacks at the moment, just planning ahead for now. So we've absolutely decimated Algeria. We're just gonna take his capital right now. It's a nice boost in everything. Royal and such. I'll leave the cities to my friend. And yeah, we took out Algeria. Spain is almost gone. Spain's getting invaded from America right now. Also, Canada's making some moves. The only player struggling on our side is Romania. His capital got taken, but I'm sure he will get it back. But other than that, it's going really well. As you can see, little overview. Finland getting attacked from both sides. Yugoslavia and Romania preparing for Germany and the whole lot here. It's only day 4 and we're actually doing pretty good. We are in front by our, like 100 points, which is pretty massive. We're pushing them back on all fronts. Spain is getting invaded. Great Britain is getting invaded. Finland also, the Caucasus are being invaded, Turkey is being invaded, Italy, Germany, only France is not getting invaded, so I'm preparing to invade them, so yeah, it's actually going really, really well. I'm happy with how all my players are playing, so we'll see in how many days we can actually win this one. So yeah, winning only took one more day. We've actually won now. These are the scores. It was not that hard, but I'm not judging them or anything. They are a new alliance without much experience, so I'm sure they will get there eventually. Also, they challenged us to have this alliance battle, so don't judge us for just battling a new alliance. So yeah, we're moving up in the score, so that's good. I hope you guys enjoyed it. I hope you guys learned something, how alliance battles work, because I'm not sure anything on YouTube shows how it's done. So yeah, get your friends together and play some good Call of War. See you next time.